day where we are going to celebrate our school's 13th annual day. I, Daniel Swartz, welcome you all on behalf of the Alpha family. I am greatly privileged by the honors of all the parents, children, and all the teachers who have been a great support to us in all our activities throughout the past years. And we expect the same in the years to come. We are truly blessed by your presence. Everything is possible by the grace of God. Now, we will have our traditional Holy Quran recitation as a tribute to God Almighty to seek His blessings. I invite Jalal Khan from 8B to recite the Holy Quran.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لم يكن الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب والمشركين منفكين حتى تأتيهم البينة رسول من الله يتلو صحفا مطهرة فيها كتب قيمة وما تفرق الذين أوتوا الكتاب إلا من بعد ما جاءتهم البينة وما أمروا إلا ليعبدوا الله مخلصين له الدين حنفاء ويقيموا الصلاة ويؤتوا الزكاة وذلك دين القيمة إن الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب والمشركين في نار جهنم خالدين فيها أبدا رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه جزاؤهم عند ربهم جنات عدن تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه ذلك لمن خشي ربه صدق الله العظيم.
It is our responsibility to give due respect to our great nation. So, let us rise for the UAE National Anthem.
I would like to request Colonel Castellino, the head boy of our school, to deliver the welcome speech.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, dignitaries, invited guests, parents, brothers, sisters, teachers, and all my dear friends. We, the Alpha School family, bow our heads in great respect to greet our honorable guests and all present here. In today's celebration, our main star attraction are our students. So I welcome them and you parents too. The journey so far with the students has been very exciting, and our educators have always put their best effort to guide and help in showcasing the hidden qualities of each and every student. It is very important to enhance the confidence level of the students so that they have a stage daring, socializing with others, linguistic and other skills which will be developed from early age. The children are our tomorrow, our future. The bright faces that I see here today, evincing their talents, will be the citizens of tomorrow. The stage is all set to unfold a celebration of achievements, a star burst of color, joy and splendor. Are you all ready too? So without much further ado, Let us begin and unfold the various events waiting. I hope you enjoy the evening while our young talents spread their magic around. Thank you.
Now, I request a respected principal, Mr. Jason Zacharias, the founder of Alpha School, to present the preamble of school's achievements, the school's annual report for the year 2017-2018. Sir, please.
Respected parents, distinguished guests, members of the family of Alpha, and all our guests who are invited by the members of Alpha, a very good evening to all of you. I stand in front of you with a feeling of success and satisfaction to present the annual report of Alpha for the year 2017-2018. Alpha had a humble beginning in the year 2005 with 6 students, and now it has become one of the best schools in Ras Al Khaimah. The school has completed 13 years of success. As we know, Alpha is dynamic and moves with time. You always see something new in Alpha. Alpha believes in doing what it says. In the year 2012, the first batch of grade 10 of our school appeared for the public examination under CBSE. We had 100% result, and all our students were able to get above 50% mark. In the year 2017, that is last year, our 6th batch from grade 10 appeared in the public examination. I am proud to say that once again our children brought 100% results to the school. Let us give a big applause to our students and all the teachers who have worked behind it. Alpha believes that the personality development of a child is part and parcel of education. Sports and cultural activities are conducted for the students from grade 1 to 5 on Sundays and for students from grade 6 to 12 on Thursdays. For KG, it is part of their curriculum and they have on different days. Different competitions are held on these days and the winners are awarded with house points and certificates. Driven by the desire to bring happiness and success in the life of the child, Alpha continues to keep its basic principles. Each child of Alpha should be global leaders who will stand for truth and work for peace. We have children from around 20 nations. This helps our children to experience the culture of different parts of the world. When schools run behind the children to bring high marks in an examination, Alpha runs behind them to be disciplined, to be global, to be successful leaders who will stand for truth and work for peace. When all the schools admit their children on the basis of the entrance examination, Alpha admits only on the basis of first come, first served. We never conducted an entrance exam for admission in the school. Our policy is to bring the best out of a child and to develop their personality so that our children will be hold the moral values in life and will be successful. I can say with confidence, there is no child of Alpha who has not come to this stage. Each child is important and valuable to the school. I take this opportunity to inform the parents who are new to the school that our school is providing transport for all the children and all students are expected to use school transport. The school is also providing an hour of extra coaching for all the students from 7 a.m. to 8 a.m. in the morning and 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. in the afternoon. This will help the students to be free from any type of private tuition. The school is also giving special training to the students to be leaders in society. All the students are made leaders at some part of their life in the school. we want all our children to respect others, have self-respect, be motivated, and finally self-dependent. As a part of our training, today's program is managed by the students and not by the teachers, under the leadership of the students of class 12. Let us wait and see their performance. Our children have participated in many competitions and outside the school and have come with flying colors. I don't wish to glorify all these on this occasion, since almost all of you have seen it in the Facebook of Alpha School. We believe by the time a child completes grade 12, he or she will be prepared to face the challenges in this world and will be global leaders who will be the messengers of truth and peace. On this occasion, I like to mention that the patron of our school, Dr. Yasser Isa Al-Numi, he was supposed to be present here, but due to some traffic block, he is on the way. We are expecting him while the program will be going on. We know that our program got delayed already by 30 minutes. One other reason for this delay is we had expected all the children to be in the school by 3 o'clock so that they will be ready for the program at 4. But we came to know that even at 4, some of our children were on the way. So we give more importance to the children than the timing. So we decided to postpone and delay the program a little bit. We are sorry about it, and we hope next year our parents will take a little more care so that they will be able to bring the children on time, so that we may be able to start the program on time. I take this opportunity to thank all the parents of your support to the success of Alpha. Alpha is not only a school, but also a family of good people. I always see your concern and support to the school. I am grateful to all the parents who have spent their valuable time for the development of the school. It was a great support to me, and I hope you will continue to do the same. Once again, we would like to thank all of you for your support and guidance in leading Alpha as one of the best schools in Ras Al Khaimah. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you, sir. Dance is one of the most divine forms of art. It is much more than just moving your hands and legs. Dance is actually a way to express an individual's feelings. Dancers are the messengers of the gods, a quote by Martha Graham.
Today, we will have all our students participating in a rainbow of events prepared under the able stewardship of the Alphites. So get ready for all the excitement and delight. Save up your energy, folks, because today we are going to catch some sight of some great dances and some great flair. So let's gear up for a striking beginning of this show.
Thank you. to come.
Help
we move on to the next program, our little chants from LKGC are ready to wow you with the most colorful fans and umbrellas. Here they are.
Safe and secure. They are the ones who forget the sorrows to make the people happy. They keep their eyes open day and night to fight for the nation and to make sure the people of the country is safe. So, as a tribute to all the soldiers of every country, here we have LKGD performing a soldier dance.
Give it up and hold. UKGB are ready to take us to space. Let's enjoy the trip!
Didn't we? Now, our children from UKGC are going to perform an ocean dance. Are you ready to move with them to the mystical world under the sea? Please, let us welcome them with a big round of applause.
Thank you. Is there a party here?
Where?
Here. Our little champs from UKGD are ready to give us a party. They're inviting us to join them. Are you ready to join them? Well, here they go.
So here are stars from UKGE who are ready to express their love towards their lovely teachers. Let's welcome them on stage.
So it's
teacher. And every day is different because we're learning more and more about life. La la la, la 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 la, I love my teacher. Day after day, finding what you're good at and work a little hard with love and dedication.
You know, this was the event done by the city, mainly it was organized by the teachers of KG section. You know how difficult to manage this for children of this small age. So they have done a great job. So let us give a big hands of applause to the KG teachers.